We want to say Te Baba and welcome to Mike and Helen Miller. We're so glad you're here tonight. Looking forward to a wonderful time with you. Te Baba.
Te Baba. All right. Well, I guess I don't have to explain myself. Everybody here knows me pretty well. And I do jazz songs mostly, and some salsa, and a little bit of pop tunes. And all of them are love songs. I think they're love songs. They're old standards that are easily converted to love songs to Baba. So if I were allowed to play for Baba, these are the songs I would play. So I'm playing for you, so I'm playing for Baba. And I brought some help to keep me straighter. Helen's going to sing on some of the songs. All right, so first song, this is a Cole Porter song called Night and Day. Got the band all queued up here. Night and day, you are the one. Only you beneath the moon and under the sun. Whether near to me or far, no matter, Baba, where you are, I think of you. Night and day, day and night. Why is it so that this longing for you follows wherever I go? In the roaring traffic boom, in the silence of my lonely room, I think of you. Night and day, under the hide of me, there's an oh such a hungry yearning burning inside of me. And this torment won't be through till you let me spend my life loving only you. Day and night, night and day. Longing for you follows wherever I go. In the roaring traffic boom, in the silence of my lonely room, I think of you. Night and day, night and day. Under the hide of me, there's an oh such a hungry yearning burning inside of me. And this torment won't be through till you let me spend my life loving only you, night and day, day and night. Night and day. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Did the kitty cat like it, Joe?
Loved it. You know, as soon as he heard that flute, he came jumping up on the couch. So I had to introduce him. You know.
What's the kitty cat's name?
It is Elliot.
Ellis?
Elliot.
Oh. All right. Another love song. Places that this heart of mine embraces all day through. In that small cafe, the park across the way, the children's carousel, the chestnut tree, the wishing well. I'll be seeing you in every lovely summer's day, in everything that's light and gay. I'll always think of you that way. I'll find you in the morning sun, and when the night is new, I'll be looking at the moon, but I'll be seeing you. Thank you. Thanks, Pam. Thanks for the love of Papa Pit. Oh, there you are.
It's solo, as usual.
All right. Oh, okay. One more before we bring Helen on. This is a salsa song. Now, a word about salsa. I love salsa music. I love it almost as much as I love jazz. And when I moved to Milwaukee, I was able to, very fortunate to be able to play in salsa bands. I always wanted to play in salsa bands. And they're great. It's just great music. And the people are fantastic. And the music is so infectious. So you'll see me moving back and forth for two reasons. One reason is that I love the music, and you know, If you ever had the opportunity to go to a salsa club and where the salsa band playing, you'll see that there are no wallflowers in a salsa club. As soon as the band starts playing, the whole place just jumps up and dances. Everybody dances. And I'll venture a stereotype here by saying that all Puerto Ricans can dance. And that's, well, they all have great rhythm. At least everyone I've met, they got great rhythm. All right, now the second reason, I'll let you in on a little secret here. The bass player in a salsa band doesn't play like a jazz bass player. If you listen to jazz, the bass player is always right on the beat. Dum, 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 dum. It's kind of like that. And all soloists always listen to the bass player to keep them straight, jazz players. The bass player always keeps you, listen to the bass player. You won't get lost if you listen to the bass player. But salsa music, it's entirely different because they play with a totally different rhythm. And it's like off the beat. And it confused me quite a bit when I first started playing. And, you know, it's like instead of dum, dum, it's dum, 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 something like that, except even more complicated. You'll hear it when I play this song after blabbing all that. So those are some inside secrets here of salsa music, me and salsa music anyway. The very thought of you, hear that bass player? And I forget to do the little ordinary things that everyone ought to do. I'm living in a kind of daydream. I'm happy as a king. And foolish though it may seem to me, it's everything, the mere idea of you, the longing here for you. You'll never know how slow the moments go till I'm near to you. I see your face in every flower, your eyes and stars above. It's just the thought of you, the very thought of you, my love. That sounds right music. In a kind of daydream, I'm happy as a king. And foolish though it may seem, to me it's everything, the mere idea of you, the longing here for you. You'll never know how slow the moments go till I'm near to you. I see your face in every flower, your eyes and stars above. It's just the thought of you, the very thought of you, my love.
Who was the original composer of that, Mike?
That I do not know. I don't have the very thought of you. I don't think
I have it here somewhere. If I can find my book, I'll let you know.
Okay. I don't think it's Cole Porter. I'm pretty sure it's not Cole Porter. So we can eliminate Cole Porter. All right. And finally, Helen is going to help me out here. Everly Brothers. She'll be back. Don't worry.
She's your secret weapon.
Yeah, yeah. She keeps me straight. Here's a another jazz tune. Surprise, surprise. It's a tune very popular with a lot of jazz musicians. You'll hear jazz players usually play this song at just about every gig, and I think it's just because it's fun to play. It's a fun to play song. The way the chords move and the key center moves in a really enjoyable way to solo with. So let me get the big tutor here. Oh, it's called All the Things You Are. Is it okay?
Sounds great.
Oh, thank you. Well, that comes from the pro.
Especially when Helen's in.
I know. That's much better.
Just kidding.
Oh, it's all
thanks,
right.
Joe.
All right. Amazing Grace. I'll need it. Oops. Squeaky flute there. But
I thought it was beautiful.
Thank you. Thank Mike. You very much. All right.
That was a knockout.
Thank you, Pam. Thank you. Here's another. Well, this is kind of a salsa tune. Here's some more education. Salsa education. This rhythm is called a matuno. Now, a matuno is a blend of salsa and cha-cha. So it's either one. It blends either way. So if you don't know how to dance a salsa dance, well, you can just feel free to cha-cha out there. And I know Joe will. He does all the time. All right, where's the band? Rush in where angels fear to tread, and so I run to you, my love, my heart above my head. There's that bass player again. Though I see the danger there, if there's a chance for me, then I don't care. Fools rush in. Wise men never go, but wise men never fall in love. So how are they? they to know when we met. I felt my life begin. So open up your heart and let this fool rush in.
That's some awesome flute playing there, mister.
Were you Cha-Cha and Joe?
Yeah, didn't you see me?
I thought I did. I wasn't sure.
We were all moving to the beat.
Good. You'd make it in a salsa club. Let's get Helen back here. Here's a James Taylor.
Carole King.
Carole King song.
Nice. Down and troubled, and you need some love and care, and nothing is going right. Close your eyes and think of him, and soon he will be there to brighten up even your darkest night.
To blow.
Bravo, Helen. Bravo. Bellissimo.
Thank you.
All right. Next song.
Two thumbs up for Helen.
Yeah, I agree.
Thank you. Thank you.
This song, as you probably well know, was number one on the hit parade during the East-West Gathering. And so that's what they say. That's the rumor. But I'm not going to argue with it. It's a lovely song by Ruby and the Romantics. So I'll be Ruby and you can be the Romantics if you want. You know the part. Our day will come, and we'll have everything. We'll share the joy, falling in love can bring. No one can tell me that I'm too young to know. I love you so, and you love me. Our day will come if we'll just wait a while. No tears for us. Think love and wear a smile. Our dreams have magic because we'll always stay in love this way. Our day will come. Our dreams have magic because we'll always stay in love this way. Our day will come. Our day will come. Our day will come. Thank you. Were you all singing out there?
Hooray! Yes, we were. Everyone was woo.
I thought I heard that.
The background, the backers.
All right, to the 50s.
I was harmonizing, Mike.
I could tell. It sounded pretty good. Good work, Martha. You're hired.
I'm harmonizing with Martha. So leave that one out.
Let's take this role on the show, huh?
I was directed.
Good. Good work, Joe. One for the 50s on the Platters. Only you can make this world seem right. Only you me like you do, and fill my heart with love for only you. Only you can make this change in me, for it's true, you are my destiny. When you hold my hand, I understand the magic that you do. You're my dream come true, my one and only you.
I don't know why Helen isn't in the background going, only you.
That's right. Like the English.
Remember how they used to talk the lines? She could do it.
Yeah, I'm working on that with her.
All right. Just wondering.
Jay Baba, Jay Baba.
Who's that? Jay Baba, whoever that is. All right. Another love song. I can't tell you who wrote it. I don't know.
By the way, that the very thought of you was Ray Noble. N-O-B. Is it E-L? I think it is.
I could have told you that.
Well, you didn't, though. You had to wait.
I know. I forgot. All right. These Foolish Things. Now, this is a song that a lot of people have sung. And my favorite is probably Ella Fitzgerald singing this song, and she put about seven verses in this song. Most singers don't do it, but Ella did. So I took Ella's version and I picked and chose from the different verses I wanted, and Helen and I put more, changed some of the lyrics to make it more of a Baba song, just truth and advertisement here. So here's These Foolish Things. A tiny box that holds in incense traces, an airline ticket to some distant places, and still my heart has wings. These foolish things remind me of you. A tinkling piano in the next apartment, those stumbling words that told you what my heart meant. The joy that springtime brings, these foolish things remind me of you. How strange, how sweet to find you still. These things are dear to me, they seem to bring you near to me. The winds of March that make my heart a dancer, a telephone that rings, but who's to answer? Oh, how the thought of you clings. These foolish things remind me of you. On the street who walk like dreamers. Oh, how the thought of you clings. These foolish things remind me of you. Thank you. Okay, Baba. All right. Well, here's a song you don't hear often, probably because it's so hard to sing. My favorite version of it is done by a lady named Joan Monheit, and it's a song called Never Let Me Go. Never let me go. Love me much too much. If you let me go, life would lose its touch. What would I be without you? There's no place for me without you. Never let me go. I'd be so lost if you went away. There'd be a thousand hours in a day without you. I know, because of one caress, my world was overturned at the very start. All my bridges burned by my flaming heart. You'd never leave me, would you? You couldn't hurt me, could you? Never let me go. Never let me go.
Great song.
I never
heard the Jane Monheit version of that, but I'll have to look it up.
Yeah, look it up. Now there's a couple different Never Let Me Go, but this is the one I like.
Yeah.
All right. It's Helen time. So it's Sam Cooke. I just thought I'd say Sam Cooke. No, this is a song, Sam Cooke. And we've added some extra verses at the end of me.
You changed some of the silly lyrics to Baba lyrics.
But I do know that I love you. about the higher planes. For reality, the universe sustains. But I do know that I love you. And I know that if you loved me too, what a wonderful world this would be.
Do we have to?
Here I was ready to compliment Mike's voice this time. Then he says he's losing it. I don't get this. It was beautiful.
Do we have to quit at an hour or?
No, no, we're here until, you know, RT starts at 9. So we'll give them about 15 minutes ahead and we're
okay.
Good.
We got a couple more to do and then.
Cool.
With Why Do Fools Fall in Love. We'll do a couple okay. More and then another 50s song, but. Frank Sinatra. What would a night be without Frank Sinatra? Huh? I mean, I'm sure there's no spiritual connection between Frank Sinatra and Baba. Well, who knows? All My Tomorrows. With a little change of lyrics. Oops. Today, I may not have a thing at all, except for just a dream or two. But I've got lots of plans for tomorrows, and all my tomorrows belong to you. Right now, it may not seem like spring at all. We're drifting and the laps are few. But I've got rainbows planned for tomorrow, and all my tomorrows belong to you. No one knows better than I that luck keeps passing me by. That's fate. But with you there by my side, I'll soon be turning the tide. Just wait. Long as I've got arms to cling at all, it's your demand they'll be clinging to. And all the dreams I dream, beg, or borrow on some bright tomorrow will all come true. And all my bright tomorrows belong to you. Thank you. one knows better than I that luck keeps passing me by, that's fate. But with you there by my side, I'll soon be turning the tide, just wait. Long as I've got arms to cling at all, it's your demand they'll be clinging to. And all the dreams I dream, beg or borrow, on some bright tomorrow, will all come true. And all my bright tomorrows belong to you. Thank you, Jay Baba. That's the way fools fall in love and devoted to you, okay? We'll do two more if that's okay. We're going to have a little change of plans here. Going back to the 50s, anybody remember Frankie Lyman and the Teenagers? Huh? Drawing a blank here?
Ruthie does.
Ruthie, you remember.
I do.
Okay, good. Then you can sing along on this one. Ellen's going to help me with the chorus here. Why do fools fall in love? Why do birds sing so gay? And lovers await the break of day. Why do they fall in love? Why does the rain fall from up above? Why do fools fall in love? Why do they fall in love? Love is a losing game. Love can bring you shame. I know of a fool you see. Oh, that fool is me. Tell me why. Brothers again. This is Helen's, another Helen song here.
Until then, I'll always be before.
Thank you very much, Jay Baba, everybody.
Jay.
Outstanding. Great job.
Jay Baba. Wonderful.
Thank you.
Getting a standing ovation.
Oh, great.
You can still get up. It's the problem.
Look at all the chats. Okay, let me see.
I'm going to send them to you for sure.
Okay, all right. Yeah, send them. And my email address is on there if you want to.
Got it.
Wonderful.
Say something.
Yeah.
I'll take it.
We usually beg for an encore, but I think we're wearing you guys out, so I don't know.
No,